Namaste, friends.
Namaste.
Last night we had the first rains of the season, and it was so beautiful. Today is really windy, so we had to come back into one of the rooms in this rented house where we are, and it's very different vibe here. I was hoping to be able to share the sound of the monkeys with you today because we had some monkeys.
Oh, I'm going to post them later. I haven't done it yet. Yeah.
Mm. Okay. Mm. So are you ready to, should we go straight into it?
Yeah, I just want to share with you that I had a very beautiful session with my friend Lisa yesterday. Lisa Najjar, who is amazing in connecting with people in the beyond, and the message about this crisis came through, and I just wanted to share with you because it touched me so much that it's really just again, and as always with these kinds of messages, we know it already, you know, it's usually nothing new, but maybe sometimes in the right moment or with the different words, it hits us or we get it or we realize. So just that this is a real important, this is such an important time, and it's a very benevolent time in a way that it is a global phenomenon that can help. That the words will give everyone a chance to wake up. And what I liked was that it was said that this could have been like some really intense disaster, you know, some intense or war or something intense. But in as far as crises go, this is actually quite gentle. And
so far,
And that it's really also about forgiveness and about forgiving ourselves. Basically, the biggest thing is to forgive ourselves, and for me that's a huge one. And and also to show up and help others. And again, like even if we just make a difference in one person's life, that is enough. You know, that it's not about, you know, how big a reach we have. It's really about just in that, being in that service, being in the mood of service. And so just felt to share that with you. It left me very uplifted and also reminded me again also to be more compassionate towards myself and towards those around me. So I wanted to share with you, and not to waste this moment. That's why I posted that thing that Russell Brand had posted, this quote: "This crisis is a terrible thing to waste, because it is really an important. It's really an opportunity that we've never had, and we should make the most of, and not just wait till it's over or to count the days till it's over, but to really squeeze the energy, squeeze the juice that we can find in this time to look inside." And that's really what the message was last night. It's only about looking inside. It's only about looking inside.
Hmm. So we look inside. Okay, so prepare for our daily practice, our daily connection. We start with closing our eyes.
Can I have a beer first? I want to.
I'm not going to play that. Oh, I see you. So taking a moment to feel our bodies from the inside. Are we comfortable? Make sure you're comfortable. You have a nice, comfortable, but at the same time, an alert feeling in your body. That's why I like to have the spine straight. It gives us a sense of being alert. Our intention is clear. That's the thing with the spine. The energy can move up the spine from the first chakra, the base of the spine, up through the chakras as we chant. And we're bringing our attention to the sounds around us. Slowing down. Take a deep breath. And we come to a stop in this moment. Reaching out to all of our brothers and sisters across the world. With love. And with the mantra, Aum. With the Ah sound, which is the sound of the light. The Ooh sound, which is the feeling of the channel, of the light moving into the channel, and the sound, which resonates in the body itself. So we're invoking the light into our bodies, into our lives, with our arms in the mudra also, with your arms open for the Ah sound, funneling the Ah and the light into your body. And placing your hands on your body where you feel your voice is resonating. So it's four different sections, the Ah, the Ooh, the and the breath. There are four sounds and our four stations as we go around in a circle with those four elements. And always with a smile in the belly.
Let's take a deep breath. Breathe out. And a deep breath.
Chodaya. Durvarinya Bhargo Devaya. at your arm. Yourself, close your eyes, come home. If you've been dancing, come back down and feel the energy in your body. Feel the light. You look up into your and see the light from the Gayatri. All seven chakras blessed. damp weather, you know. The weather gets kind of gets crazy. This is a song from Temple at Midnight, and I'm gonna play it for Manoj because I know how much he loves this one.
Mm-hmm.
It's called Nobody Can. In the sky, human universe, you and I, you and I. Ever been lonely, ever been lonely, human universe. I didn't think the weather could could affect me so much. But now, you, if you could see over there, the rain clouds are coming, and it's going to be raining soon. Well, beloveds, every day is a miracle.
Mm-hmm.
Every day is a miracle. Keep your spirits high. We're with you, and we'll be singing for you all the time.
Were you going to say till we die?
Till we die.
Keep.
We'll be singing until we die. That's true. And then after we die, we'll still be singing.
Yes. Thank you so much for the love that you are just pouring out. It's so beautiful. Thank you. Thank you. Have a beautiful rest of the day or night.
Yeah.
And we're going to finish with the Loka Samasta.
Loka Samasta.
Sukhi no Bhavantu. May all beings be happy. May all my thoughts, words, and actions contribute in some ways to the happiness of all beings.
Loka Samasta Sukhi no Bhavantu. Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu. Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.